All right, hey YouTube, it's Jen and I'm back with another video. So I'm excited for this video because if you haven't guessed already from the title, we are making a new wig. So with this wig, it'll be a little something different, something that I've never really done before. Ooh, it's scary, but it's summertime. I'm feeling like being something different, not being something different, but doing something a little different. I wanna go up out of my comfort zone so that, you know, I can never regret, you know, as I get older, that I didn't do something that I always thought I could or should do. So what I'm gonna do is I am going to take this web seller and I like to go on the fairy tips because I'm just that girl. It's a little difficult, just like the smallest bit of little difficult to get this needle through because of the fact that I put some weft seal on it, which lets me know that the product that I do use was absolutely amazing because these wefts is so hard to go through, which is totally fine. I can still work with it. I'm sitting here watching Marlon. It's 5:58 right now and I got about another hour of doing this hair, which is probably gonna take me that long before I have to go. So. So pretty much this is what I have left for one bundle and I'm pretty much almost done. I think I'm gonna have a whole bundle left. Like I have three bundles and a frontal. I think I'm gonna have a whole bundle left. Okay, so now that we're kind of like halfway up, we've started on a new bundle. What I'm doing now is just going straight across instead of going from one side to the other so that everything could just line up perfectly. So that's super exciting. So this is the very end, and this is the last of the second bundle, just to let you guys know. So, booyah, it'll be that much left. A lot of hair. Okay, so. Yeah, this is so weird. okay? So I'm pretty much touching up any and everywhere that I can, because this color is so pretty. Let me turn on this light just so you guys could see. Sorry, I wasn't even thinking because I can see what I'm doing. But maybe you guys need to see a better view. Isn't that so pretty? It's super like highlighter yellow. I've been wanting to do something different for a while, so that's exactly what I've done. I'm just doing a couple touch-ups because I don't know if you guys can see, but I still see blonde and I'm not trying to see that. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna super dye these edges again, because as you can see, I don't know if I want to cut it right now or just wait till like everything is fully done, because I don't have no respect for these edges. I have no respect for how light they are. Okay, I guess I didn't get them, and then I had this sitting here marinating for like 3 fucking hours. Wait, look, I did it at like 11. No, I didn't do it at 11. Yeah, I did it at like 11, and here I am, it's like almost 4 o'clock. It's almost 5 o'clock. This is literally, I came back home from the gym, came straight to doing this because I'm like, ooh, I've never dyed hair this color, like bright color. So I don't know what to expect. I've always done like regular neutral colors, like a dirty blonde or like a burgundy-ish type color. But I have no respect for these edges. I'm trying to figure out, should I just keep them and be like that light? Or if I should go ahead and correct them and make them yellow like the rest of the wig, because we're not gonna look a mess. So pretty much this is gonna be cut really short because that part's gonna go behind the ear. My sister said it looks gold, but I think it's because we're in the beauty room, so of course it's not gonna look like what it should look like. So we're just gonna let that sit, and it's gonna be good to go once we are. Okay, so as you can see, let me up it a little. Ooh, and our battery is going dead. So as you can see, I redyed the tips so that they won't be blondes anymore. I don't know if this darker color, which is like more so of like a gold, I don't know if that's gonna stay or is it because it's wet, but let's hope and pray that it's just all metallics. But this is pretty much it, like bomb. Oh snap. All right, so I'm going to cut the lace off as well as just cut the hair and style it. So I guess I'll see you guys in the next clip. Okay, you guys, so this is the hair. I did not tint my my frontal, so it's not a good color, but it's totally fine for now because at the end of the day, like, this came out nice, okay? You cannot tell me Yellow Bay is not in the house. Anyway, so yeah. I hope you guys like this. Everything just came back together. I just literally have to tint the frontal and that's pretty much it. Other than that, this wig is perfectly put, okay? Anyways, so thank you for watching, you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Like, smash that bell so you guys can get post notifications. And I'll see you guys soon.